So Concordia, the newest team in the NCAA here, I think this is their second or third match. So looks like they were able to bring a full 12 or pretty close to it. Always tough getting enough people when you're starting a team. And then Kent State is also back from a little hiatus. So Kent State was actually one of the first teams in the NCAA back in, I think, 2004. And then I think COVID years kind of killed them, but they used to be one of the premier teams in Ohio. Back in the day, I was playing with them. I went to Ohio State, and I had some friends in Kent, and go to their dodgeball practices every now and again. And good group of people there. Nice team, Kent. Oh, that was a nice catch there. For 69 and Kent. Ethan Temple there, a freshman. Oh, we got a little headshot too. With a good speed there on an open throw. Teach him to pinch, she could be a real threat. We got a block there, I guess. Kent State, four people left. Concordia also four. Kelly gets him straight in the chest. Ball back. Always a good feeling there. He's got a little right foot, right hand throw there. Three on three. 10 second shot clocks both teams here. I gotta be careful. Oh, yep. Concordia narrowly avoids the shot clock violation. Concordia calls a timeout. And Concordia down to one. Count with the team throw. Oh, and a catch. And Ben Smart saying because he didn't run in from the back of the court, he is out. So that's a rule, you gotta enter from the baseline. And you'll 1v1. And Concordia takes the points. Point two, here we go. And someone's got throw here. We have a double shot clock. It's going to be Kent. There we go. So scores so far today, we got MSU defeating Grand Valley 6-0. Western Michigan defeating Central Michigan 7-0. Then University of Wisconsin-Platteville defeated Saginaw Valley State, I'm going to say 4-3 in overtime. Other matches we got going on right now. Oh, nice. Ooh. Nice catch there. Sorry, other matches. Wisconsin Platteville is playing Michigan State right now. And then OSU is playing Western Michigan. Ouch, blocked that one right in the face. Hate to see that. Sorry about my tripod squeaking, yikes.
Yeah.
Kent State with a couple outs there. Concordia down to five. Should be on a 10-second shot clock after this shot clock. That's the Husky Connects there. Kent State coming up for another throw. Going for a team throw here. And Concordia didn't throw there. We got a ball is over. Kent State, three balls now. They've got a shot clock. A little dodge in there. And Kent State evens it up, 1-1. Not 100% sure on the time here, but there's a certain amount of time left in the game. I guess it's probably 9 minutes or so.
Sorry,
catch there, number 22. Three, sorry, 23. Kent State with the balls over. And they got four left, I believe. So Concordia get a couple team throws here and take the lead back. I count nine balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Never mind. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, there's nine. There we go. No dice in the throws there. Okay, gets a catch. One in, one out.
I got it.
Thank you.
Hello? All right, I think that's better. Sorry about that, folks. Hello? All right, I think that's better. Sorry about that, folks. Hello? All right, I think that's better. Sorry about that, folks. Hello? All right, I think that's better. Sorry about that, folks. Hello? All right, I think that's better. All right, we're stopping the game here. We have an injury on the other court, so. Sorry about that, folks.
Hey!
Can't say that three people come forward. He has an opportunity to take the point. Still a decent amount of time left, I think around, I don't know. Toe tag. Or not. Oh, nope, he's going out. And the ball's over, called on Kent. Go. Concordia takes another point. 4-2.
Dive ready! Dive ready! Dive ready!
0.7, here we go. Oh, something smells good. Oh, I've never had it, but I hear it's good. Oh. That's why I got the table there, folks. I think we're checking for blood.
I can go clean it real quick. Have you got another ball?
Oh, the blood. Not the blood looks old, not the ball. That was a nice ball. Clocking back in here. Corey got ball control. About six or so minutes left here. Concordia wants to make a play. They gotta get a punt here and another one quick. Whoa, too many shots there. Kent State down to 5, it looks like, so we'll be on a 10-second shot clock. Timeout. Charge national $10,000. You think NBCA or CBA? You can afford it? I know a guy. I know a guy.
Oh, what is that logo? What is that logo on your hat?
It's the local baseball team.
What are
those? Beer City Buccaneers.
Yeah. That was a Brewers hat or something. It was like alternate. Yeah, I don't know.
What is it? I see the beer cup.
Yeah.
Oh, the beer is the person sweet of all.
Yeah.
You gonna get one now?
Maybe. I'm a big fan of the.
Guys ready! Guys ready! Guys
ready! It's like the Houston like, trash windows.
4, 3, 2, 1.
They're a team in Texas.
Oh, big catch there from Ken. So 5-2. Let me see. What was the spread on this match? Hit by 1.5. So Kent is covering right now. We got 5 minutes left.
Dodgeball.
Oh, we got pop ball.
Pop ball.
Was that the bloody one? That one looked nice. You know, the blood was just a sign. It started bleeding and then, you know, it just hemorrhaged.
Make that leap.